At 11, a woman just trying to help a stranger wound up the victim of a serious crime. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jennifer Vaughn.
And I'm Tom Griffith. Police say the woman pulled over on Federal Hill Road in Milford this morning when she thought she saw a couple stranded with their car, but it all turned violent quickly. Jennifer Gannon spoke with that woman and joins us live from Milford tonight. Jen?
Well, that woman is bruised and sore tonight, and she is still on edge after this terrifying ordeal.
It was, you know, knock down, drag out type thing. So
Marie Chapman is at home recovering tonight. The Milford mother says she was driving down Federal Hill Road this morning when she saw a car pulled off the side of the road with its hazards on and a young couple inside.
And I'm just one of those people that just at least wants to say, are you okay? And I asked him if he was okay, and he says, yeah, but we need a jack.
Marie says she didn't notice anything suspicious and went to get the jack out of her car.
As I was leaning in to get the jack, he grabbed me by the hood of my sweatshirt, just yanked me backwards, and down I went.
That's when Marie says the violent struggle began as the suspect tried to get her car keys.
Like the third attempt that I made to get up, that's when he was just took a slug and got me right in the side of the face.
At some point, Marie was able to get back inside the car and lock the doors. That's when the suspect took off. She was able to provide a good description of the couple and their vehicle to police. The man driving the car was white, in his 20s, about 5'10", with a medium build and black hair. The woman with him was also white, in her 20s. She's described as having a petite build and long blonde hair with a small braid on one side. They were last seen driving a newer model black Honda Civic with Massachusetts plates, possibly with the letters Y and G in the plate number. Police are now asking residents to use caution when coming to the aid of a disabled motorist.
I'll call somebody and say, hey, there's a car broken down, but you're on your own. Lesson learned on this one.
Meanwhile, police are actively searching for those two suspects tonight. They're asking anyone with information to give them a call. Reporting live in Milford, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.